Drop it.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a gaming prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Everybody standing for the national anthem of the Netherlands. Lineups we've just been given. Through ball, Martins Indy gets into the right position to intercept. So what now? Cuts it out. Now the pass. Memphis Depay goes for the cross. Can he dig out a shot? Forward. What does he try from here? And it's Huntala. Fine, Aldo. And he's through on goal. Huntala has a goal! Goal, the Netherlands! Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Huntala just knew instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly been worked on the training ground, and the understanding is pretty exceptional between them, and it was beautifully worked.
Netherlands get themselves into the lead.
Well, that's put them in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Affalay. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. good steal. He just read it.
Schneider passes it through. Looks like a good ball through. Memphis Depay swept in. It's a loose ball. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Jan Huntelaar with a good steal. Well played. Huntelaar. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Huntelaar has a go. Sticks it away. And they are disappearing out of sight. Wonderful stuff. And it was all about quick thinking and even quicker feet. But you have to ask questions as to how he got through. Netherlands have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Fine defending there. Schneider tries to get it forward quickly. Now here's the through ball. Firmly met. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. The Netherlands cannot keep hold of the ball. Away from immediate danger. There is the half-time whistle. Second half. Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial. He's there to get rid. It's Memphis Depay! Well, once the keeper lost control of that, it could have gone either way, but it was a good reaction from the defender. De Jong, and now they can launch a counter. It's a long forward pass. And you could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Good run through the middle, but he needs support, and he's there to hoof it away. Well, they could break here, and it's Wijnaldum. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Aimed forward. Played out to the right. Off target. Well, I think the keeper knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
Hey, Memphis Depay. And he's made certain that won't get through. And it's Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum, that is a terrific run. Nigel de Jong! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Oh, that could so easily have been game over. There would have been no way back from three behind.
Looks to slip it through. Puts it into the middle. And back out it comes. Off on a marauding run. To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Another piece of really good defending. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Huntelaar, can he get through? He's there to make a great save.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Final whistle. Much worthy industry, but that alone simply not enough. They are beaten by the better side.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
They've got to be prepared to change tack and cut off the supply. It's something they failed to get to grips with, and the consequence is straightforward. And it just makes sense to reassess the situation, whether it be a reshuffle or a change of formation, as something needed to be done. And they just laboured in wide positions while it cried out for change.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good...